200 people showed up. Behind home plate, about 200 people. George Gregorio right there, vice principal. Watsonville wins.